Hello, my name is Miriam. I was born in Cuba, but I've been living in Ecuador for 5 years now. And I graduated in 1994 as a teacher of English and Spanish. I got my master's degree in 2009. And I'm really interested in teaching online and meeting students around the world. So it's a pleasure to be here with you. Thank you so much for the opportunity. Bye.